Can you saw what?
I can't tell if it's her though.
Don't worry about it, Mitchell. They did stuff, so don't worry about
her. Oh, sorry.
See, up here is where they got some really nice displays.
Cool.
See the side of the building?
Mm-hmm. You want to get one of
those? Oh, those little spinners?
Yeah. I think they're down around the corner of what he was coming with them, so.
This is cool, eh?
Oh, look, there's a PC right there. I'll find all the bank machines I want.
Thank you, little baby. Just be over here.
Here is your drink. I hope.
Oh.
Have a nice day. I am Trim Patron, a superintendent, computerized vending machine in the future of uniform industries. Thank you very much, Hugh. I have some instructions for you now.
It's in front of the YMCA on Charlotte Street right now. The whole streets are all blocked off, and it's going on till midnight. I'm gonna check out more of the. There you are.
There's a little baby over there.
They got people on stilts.
Yeah, but there's a baby over there screaming and crying at him.
Oh really?
That's terrifying. The jellyfish umbrella.
Yeah, they're all gonna like get their little hats on, I guess, and walk down the street soon, I assume.
Hi, Lisa.
Hi. How are you? What's up, sweetheart? How are you?
There's food trucks. There's all kinds of stuff. The whole, like, as far as you can see, look, all the way up the road. There's people everywhere. All that way. Different displays are going to be up and about.
Eating stuff is weird.
I keep forgetting.
Yes.
Like I ordered wedges today.
What's up?
This is our cousin Addie.
Hi. Hi.
Hello. Hello.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep. We're just here with our pal. Yeah. Around.
This is Surprise Annabella.
Hi.
Sorry.
Annabella.
Oh yeah, I did. I saw images of her. Yeah.
Yeah, I was looking at pictures of him the other day. Just chilling on the deck. I'm like, one in each chair.
So hyper, Lisa. She's good though.
Never be able to do that. They must be getting ready for the parade because they're starting to line up, right?
It's like almost too much to look at.
Yeah, I know. It's so beautiful, right? So many talented people.
The fish, Mitch.
Oh, and they're going to light up too. See how they have the.
Yeah.
No, we
can't. It's like being a puppeteer.
Yeah.
That would be me. I take someone else.
Well, I became down so far.
We're so confident with it. Like, there's so many holes in the road.
Is that like a Darth Vader one over there? The big black one? What is that one? Popping down off the curb over there.
Oh, yeah.
Is it Darth Vader? Who is it?
I don't know. I can't tell.
Me either. Oh, no, it's a big bird or something.
That's
yeah.
Wicked. What is that? It's a crow.
Thank you.
see the little ones with the lanterns? The little lanterns, see? Oh yeah, in the building, eh?
Oh, pretty, it does. Yeah. Hologram, I think. Yeah. Projection.
I would definitely want to see the rock display. I was checking it out earlier. And there's stuff down there too, eh? Yeah, see how there's lights?
So it goes all around in
yeah.
a loop. Okay.
So we'll go this way and then walk back down that way after we... Oh, a fog machine, yeah. Right there, look.
Oh, yeah. That's so cool.
Yeah, look, it's changing into something else.
I want one of those hats.
What hat?
The Lumiere one.
Oh.
I think you have to be like working here.
Yeah.
Because can't see anything.
No.
Check out some of these awesome displays. So if you're looking for a food truck here in Cape Breton, right?
Scotia is just on the corner of the next one. I bought it, Mom.
I was just checking out down here to show where all the food trucks are. I didn't know where they went. This is pretty cool though, eh?
Yes. Yes, it is.
Oh, look at all the different stuff painted on the road. Got the three big daddies of the, where'd they go? Here I am talking to you and you aren't even there.
I'm sorry.
I was like, oh yeah, look, you got the three big daddies of the chip wagons, and I'm here talking to myself. I must have looked like, I don't know,
like everybody else here, since you're talking to people in
the
room.
Yeah.
I was like, ran into like four people so far. Yeah,
how many people can say they ate lunch in the middle of the street?
Yeah, that's pretty rad.
Beaver tails here.
Beaver tails. They were a little bit of a secret.
They were.
Do you want an Andy's ice cream or anything?
No, thank you.
You can't eat.
need ice cream. Well, I can eat. It just has to be really soft. Like banana. I'm starving. Like,
so get yourself an ice cream.
No. Lactose intolerant. I know they have gluten, but.
All right, should we go check out more stuff then?
Sure.
Which way do you want to go? Back up this way?
Sure.
Doesn't matter to me. Hopefully I don't lose you this time.
You're pretty easy to find because your shirt's really bright.
I know, right? That's why I wore it.
Yeah, I look for your green purse.
And my pink sneakers that, and those pink socks. Everything's pink.
I think I have a pink and blue sock on, I'm not sure. They definitely don't match.
Oh, look at that. Oh yeah, I wouldn't be that creative. Oh, and look at their outfits. Yeah.
Like, I'll go around someone, I'll say excuse me, I'll do all of those things, but but yeah, I find like if you don't move, they'll just walk in here.
Yeah. Member two representing. More lights down here too. Yeah, I'm definitely glad I checked it out. I know, what's the deal with that, right? Oh, this is short films. See right here on the wall? No, me either. Yeah, I don't know if it's this far up on the Esplanade, though. Yeah. I would say that you probably have to come down and turn around. Yeah, I need my steps anyway. I haven't been getting much of them this week. Yeah.
Stella let you do his mom.
Yeah. Today I definitely got my steps in because I got George Mitch earlier and then back again.
Yeah, you got pets. Pets get you in.
Yeah. Sometimes, but I'm just, I can be so lazy now. Just let them
out. Oh, I think this is the end of the parade. Excuse me, girls. Yeah, that's pretty too. Did you feel that? Did you feel that raindrop?
Yep. Sure did.
I was like, uh-oh.
Yep, it's done.
Oh, I felt another one. That is absolutely beautiful. It looks like they're like attaching zippers on somebody's head. Like, maybe it's got lights or something.
What?
Maybe it's got lights. I am not quite understanding. I got nothing to say, I'm recording.
What?
I said I got nothing to say, I'm recording.
What's up, man?
Oh my god.
See you again.
Yes, they're home now,
huh?
That smells nice.
I know, right?
I don't feel right just spread that right here, punching the brand.
No. No, no. We could, after this, we could go for it. Like, I want to turn that around.
Uh-huh.
Too bad you don't have the authority.
Or the strength.
Well, you got the boy for that. Are we going down this way now?
Sure.
Yeah?
When are the jerks with lanterns going to show up?
I don't know. Flavors. Oh, I love that place. Oh, I'm a fat girl, though. I like all places.
It's really awesome.
Yeah, I just love food. Their nice little staff room.
Yeah.
I'm glad that we actually get to follow them, like when they're leading the way and stuff. That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to get here.
In the parade, eh?
Yeah, you're actually in the parade.
You like that, eh?
Volunteer. That's actually pretty cool.
Oh, that's right.
That's okay. I didn't even realize that it was sectioned off to the beginning.
Yep.
You're trying to get off the road. Oh, look at that ring.
I wanted to make so many dog jokes, but I can't because... No, I'm recording and other people get mad. I wanted to make them to you.
Okay. You should have did the poles, like all lights and stuff, eh?
Yeah. That would be even better.
Beautiful. Now I thought that there was stuff down here. I see a purple light way over there. Okay. We'll have to check it out. But the roads aren't blocked here, so...
Yeah.
It's amazing that there's both a light festival. Is it called Light Festival?
What?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a light festival.
Yeah.
And it's amazing that there's a light festival and also a hockey game going on at the same time.
Yeah.
It's like I'm literally in the city of Montreal because they hold light festivals there too a lot.
Ain't Montreal, buddy.
I know. This is Sydney, Nova Scotia, but I'm just saying.
There is
an
indoor Christmas light special thing coming to Halifax.
Whoa,
I'm going.
Oh. Yeah, me and Tara are going too.
Yeah, me too.
We'll all go together.
Yeah,
she's
maybe.
Going.
What?
She has a van.
Yeah, maybe.
There's
you
a Christmas
have to drive. Yeah, it's like a big light display. It's called Glow.
Oh,
it's
cool.
Up in Halifax.
Oh, God, the weather.
She lives for Christmas. The way I love Halloween, that's how much she loves Christmas. Maybe more. Like, it's like the happiest dog in the world.
It reminds me of George if George was a little less hyper and energetic.
I don't know why he's doing that, though. That's stupid.
Oh yeah, I see the lights. Over at the Civic Center. I can't wait till this flu is over. And I can breathe at 100% capacity.
You know, this is like this good for you though. Like I would say fresh air is good if you can get out of the better. Maybe not, you know, city air, but better than being stuck in a house.
I'm like, oh look, it just turns on right away. How sweet is that? It's probably the best light in Sydney. Took a lot of people probably getting hit over here, though. This is, yeah. Yeah.
You said she could talk or...
I read the map before I got here, that's how I know. I would not be walking down if I didn't have to. Even if I did need my steps. There's another one down here.
Good, how are you? What are you making?
So this is my dye pots here. So this cloth will be dyed with the colors I get from these plants.
Okay.
And all of them I collect wild around Cape Breton.
Oh, wow.
So this one, it's kind of hard to see in the dark, I guess, but this is actually a flower called goldenrod.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And that's it.
Nice.
There. It gets a bad rap as being a weed, but it's actually very useful and beneficial for pollinators.
Is that what I'm smelling? I was wondering what I was smelling.
Yeah, or you might smell the sumac. So this is staghorn sumac over here. So this is it's like a shrub.
Oh, it smells good.
But the flowers kind of look like this. And the reason, yeah, it smells good, and it's used for cooking. Actually, I've never cooked with it, but people make like lemonade drinks out of it.
Wow.
So
oh,
like
wow.
Really
good. Yeah. That's like a fruity smell. Yeah. Good.
Yeah, so that's just kind of brewing for now, but later on I will be like using these blocks to create patterns on the cloth, and I will be projecting them onto here as well. So, yeah.
Very cool.
Very nice.
Yeah, yeah, natural dyes get a bad rap. People think they're going to wash out. They won't if you treat them properly.
Nice.
And all of this grows right around us. So.
Yeah.
Very cool. Thank
it's
you.
Amazing what grows around us we don't know about.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Oh, look at that one over there, Lisa. That display, it looks like a carousel.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Let's check this one out over here, and then we'll go check it out. Scoober again. I know, he'll pick up all kinds of words from me.
Yep.
Not good words either.
That's all right.
Sorry about that, Mitch.
He's 20. He's
I got no filters either, my friend. Oh, the raindrops are coming real. Glad we came when we did.
Yeah. Hopefully they don't get completely rained out.
Oh, this one's the Boys and Girls Club one. That is very pretty. Mm-hmm. That's okay. We're almost to the end.
I try to still take danger, but still there's a lower space.
These are so pretty.
Mm-hmm. There it is. All right, you want to go across the street before we get flooded out?
Excuse me, there, little girl.
The other app, but it wouldn't go back to loading.
West and James.
The
yeah.
That's the day job.
Oh, okay.
Come up here, bud.
They should have this like
blocked off.
Blocked off. Yeah.
Oh, this is a concession
Mitchell,
stand.
Mitchell, hurry up. Yeah, you're on the husband.
I'm getting a sausage. I'm just digging for my change.
Oh, yeah, tell her. Oh. Yeah.
Just mild.
What?
Huh? Yes, please. Okay, he's gonna pay.
Regular or big one?
Here, I'll give you the other two in a bit. You're welcome. What? Okay, fine then. I wasn't expecting to like see hot dogs, right? So, or a sausage. I'll tell you, the streets cleared out once the raindrops started, eh?
Yeah.
And you know what I find funny? The prettiest display to me was
the food,
is the hot dog stand.
Yep.
Like I couldn't wait to get over here and check it out.
Yeah. I got a cool picture of it, I'll send it to
you. Yeah? Oh, very nice.
I think it's like a million pictures. I like that.
Yeah, you see, I didn't do the picture thing. I just did a video, and then I can like pull it off my Facebook later. Thank you kindly. I'm in love. There's my sausage.
All the stuff is around here.
What?
Oh,
yeah, yeah. Oh. I'm sure he has every condiment you could think of. Very pleasantly surprised and going to enjoy. Here, hold that for a second before I can do my hot dog.
I wonder who's watching. Hello, one person.
All right. How is it?
Beautiful night. How's yours?
Pretty good.
All right, I'm stuck holding this now, am I? You're better than I am at this.
No one's watching now.
No.
They're like, I don't want to watch that girly food.
Probably made everybody hungry. They're probably going to
That street's so busy though. I think the displays are over. It took us, what time is it now?
About 7? No, it's 10 to 8. So now.
So it took us 15 minutes, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's good.